hall. She sees a bartender in a pool of blood. Cries out, my God, they've killed them all. There comes a story of the hurricane. Many authorities came to blame for something that he'd never done. Put in a prison cell, but one time he could have been the champion of the world. Shit was about to go down when the cop pulled him over to the side of the road. Just like the time before left. In Patterson, that's the way things go. If you're black, you might as well not show up on the streets, unless you wanna draw the heat. Next to Bradley, we're prowling around. Saw two men running out of here, looked like middleweights. Jumped into a white car with a lipstick face. And Miss Betty Valentine just nodded her head. Cops said, wait a minute, boys, this one's not dead. They took it to the infirmary. And though this man could hardly see, they told him that he could identify the guilty man. Four in the morning, they hauled Reuben in. Took him to the hospital, brought him upstairs. The wounded man looks up through his one dying eye. He said, what'd you bring him in here for? He ain't the guy.
There is a story of the hurricane. The man in board just came to play.
For something that he'd ever done. Put in a prison cell, but what time he gonna be in? The champion of the world. 4 months later, the ghetto's on flame. Reuben's in South America, fighting for his name. On the next to Bradley, still in the robbery game. Comes up with excuse to him, looking for someone to blame. Remember that murder, ain't having any bar. You said you saw the getaway car. With the law, think it might have been that fighter that you saw running that night. Don't forget now, your way. On the next to Bradley said, I'm really not sure. Said, cause a poor boy like you could use a break. We got you for that motel job. We're talking to your friend Bellow. You don't wanna have to go back to jail. Be a nice fellow.
You'll be doing society a favor. And some of that she's brave and yet braver.
We wanna put his ass in stir. We wanna pin this triple murder on him. He ain't no gentleman jail. Reuben can take a man out with just one punch. But he never did like to talk about it all that much. My work, he say, I do it for pay. When it's over, I'll just as soon go on my way.
Up to some paradise.
The town speaks
slow, and the air is nice.
And ride a horse along the trail. But then they took him to the jailhouse where they tried to turn a man into a mole. Were marked in advance. The trial was a big circus. He never had a chance to judge made room with witnesses, drunkards from the slums. To the white folks who watched, he was a revolutionary bum. And to the black folks, he was just a crazy nigger. No one doubted that he pulled the trigger. Boudet could not produce the gun. The DA said he was the one who did the deed. And the old white jury agreed. Carter was falsely tried. Crime was murder, one guess who testified. That old Bradley and they both boldly lied. And the newspapers, they all went along for the ride. How can the life of such a man be in the palm of some fool's hand? To see him obviously framed, couldn't help but make me feel ashamed to live in a land where justice is a game. All the criminals in their coats and ties are free to drink martinis and watch the sunrise. While Ruben sits like Buddha in a 10-foot cell, an innocent man in a living hell. That's the story of the hurricane, but it won't be over till they clear his name and give him back the time he's done. Prison cells and what type? Hey, could I have been the champion of the
body. named Isis, Mr. Teller and a lover. She was there in the middle with the creek to her eyes, blinded by sleep and in need of a bed. I come out from the east with the sun in my eyes. I cursed her one time and a rabbit in my head. Where you been? Said no place special. She said you look different. I said well I guess. She said you've been gone. I said it's only natural. She said you're gonna stay. I said if you want me to, yeah. Mystical child, what drives me to you is what drives me insane. I still can remember the way that you smile on the fifth day of May in a prison in the grave.
Magic in a magical land. And when it's time for leaving Mozambique, breath is sweet, your eyes are like two jewels in the sky. Your back is straight, your hair is smooth. Oh, now, pillow where you lie. But I don't sense affection, no gratitude or love. Your loyalty is not to me, but to the stars above. One more cup of coffee, more and more. One more cup of coffee before I go. Choose and how to throw the blade. You're a season's kingdom, so no stranger does it too. His voice it trembles as he calls out for another plate of food. One more cup of coffee for the road. One more cup of coffee. Your sister sees the future, your mama and yourself. You've never learned to read or write. There's no books upon your shelf. One more cup of coffee for the moon. One more cup of coffee for I go.
Love and follow his guide. that way. Well, the answer just because Larry was the oldest, Joey was next to last. They called Joe crazy, baby, they called Kid Blast. Don't say that they lived off gambling and running numbers too. I always seem to get caught between the mob and the man in blue.
Our next step won't be. Peppers in the blistering sun, dust on my face and my cape. Me and Magdalena on the run. I think this time we shall escape. Sold my guitar to the baker's son for a few crumbs and a place to hide. But I can get another one. Play for Magdalena as we ride. Oh, you're a big carina. Dios nos vela. Soon the horse so will take us to the right. Hey, gotta be my vida. Soon the desert will be gone. Soon you will be dancing the band. As the Aztec ruins and the ghosts of our people, hoof beats like castanets on stone. At night I dream of bells in the village steeple. I see the bloody face of Ramon. Was it me that shot him down in the cantina? Was it my hand that held the gun? Come let us fly, my Magdalena. Dogs are barking and what's done is done. No, you're a speakerina. Dios nos vela. Soon the horse will take us to the right. Hey, gotta be my vida. Soon the desert will be gone. Soon we'll be dancing the bandango. Corridor, we'll sit in the shade and watch the young torero stand alone. Drink tequila where our grandfather stayed when they rode with the iron to Dario. The padre will recite the prayers of old in a little church this side of town. I'll wear new boots and an earring of gold. You'll shine with diamonds in your wedding gown. The way it's long, but the end is near. Already the fiesta has begun. In the streets the face of God will appear. The serpent eyes of obsidian. Was that the thunder that I heard? My head is vibrating, I feel a sharp pain. Come sit by me, don't say a word. Oh, can it be that I am slain? Quick, Magdalena, take my gun. Look up in the hills, that flash of light. Aim well, my little one. We may not make it through the night. I laid on the dune and I looked at the sky. And the children were babies and played on the beach. You came up behind me, I saw you go by. You were always so close and still within reach. Sarah, Sarah, whatever made you wanna change your mind? Sarah, Sarah, easy to look at, so hard to define. I can still see them playing with their pails in the sand. They run to the water, their buckets are filled. I can still see the shells falling out of their hands as they follow each other back up the hill. Sarah, Sarah, such an angel, sweet love of my life. Sarah, Sarah, radiant jewel, mystical eye. Sleeping in the woods by a fire in the night, where you fought for my soul and went up against the odds. I was too young to know that you were doing it right, and you hit it with strength that belonged to the gods. Sarah, Sarah, wherever we travel, we're never apart. Sarah, beautiful lady, so dear to my heart. I can still hear the sounds of those Methodist bells. I've taken the cure and it just got me through. Staying up for days in the Chelsea Hotel, writing sad eyed lady of the lowlands for you. Sarah, Sarah, it's all so clear, I could never forget. Sarah, Sarah, loving you is the one thing I'll never regret. Now the beach is deserted, except for some kelp and a piece of an old ship that lies on the shore. You always responded when I needed your help. You gave me a map and a key to your door. Sailor, sailor, don't family loose and noose with an arrow and bow.